Hey everyone, and welcome to the full-length album stream of Setting Sun. Couldn't be more excited to finally be sharing this with you all. It's been 6 to 9 months of pretty intense work, but I couldn't be more excited with the final result. It's been a very personal journey. It's been a journey of self-discovery and a journey of refinding that music passion within myself. Because it's such a personal album, I've channeled a lot of myself into it, a lot of memories, a lot of things within myself. And because of that, the album is structured into two parts. We've got side A, which is a bit more of that epic sound, has the orchestra, has the electric guitar. It's got that more is more sort of mentality. And it's about sort of channeling the emotions for what they are. So it's a bit of a heavier start to the album and a bit more vast. But as we move along, we have part two, or side B, which is a bit more of a intimate take on all of these themes. It's about giving myself closure to those memories, to those feelings, and I do that through the music. So it's got a bit more of the acoustic sound, it's got a bit more of the piano, and it's got more improvised parts as well. And I think the improvised parts are really important for this album. I have two tracks that are completely improvised, which is Word Spoken and Pen and Paper. And those tracks are really special to me because they are probably the most authentic take on some of the emotions and feelings that, you know, I was processing with this album. And they're very unique in that I don't think I'd be able to play them the same way twice. It's a bit like a conversation. They sort of come and they go. And there's something special about capturing that. So I'm so excited with those two parts. And then as we move along to the end of the album, it all comes together in one grand finale. It's about bringing everything together. It's about integration, about accepting things within yourself, and about moving forward and for things ahead, and closing one chapter but starting another. So before we get into the album stream itself, I wanted to thank some of the people that contributed to the album, starting with Athena, who did such an amazing job with the album art. I couldn't be happier with her work. It's just so incredible, and it's captured the themes and the spirit of the album so perfectly, and it just adds a whole nother layer to the storytelling, and it just brings this whole nother element to everything. Also, I wanted to thank Jazreel on Erhu and London with her vocal performance, both of which have just done an amazing job with bringing that human quality, that emotive sort of aspect to the album, and it just adds a whole nother layer and brings it all to life. It's been so cool to have them involved. And then last but not least, my good friend Cecilija, who did violin on the track Emergence, and her playing in that track has just lifted it to another level. And it's one of my favorite tracks on the album, and I can't wait to do some more recording with her in the future. So with all that being said, I couldn't be more excited to finally share it with you all. Here comes the album stream. Thanks so much, Setting Sun. Thank you.
Thank you.